This is a live look at breaking news out of Amarillo tonight. Amarillo Police responding to an incident at the Woodspring Suites on East I-40.
Details are still coming in as this is happening right now. We do know a victim was taken by ambulance to an area hospital, and police are currently looking for the suspect. They say possibly still in that hotel. This is very much a developing story, and we are going to keep you posted throughout the show as we learn more.